Tata now owns Then she goes to work in the salt pans. Sometimes she also attends to agricultural work, as they do not possess any agricultural land called salt pans. Their family depends on the daily wages they get. While laboring the salt pans, Dhanuma eagerly waits for her husband's phone call. She remains anxious about her husband's safety and also about the cash. If there is good cash, they will get more money for the house. So now, the wife of Apala Kunda, Dhanuma, she used to work as a domestic worker. She used to work with the salt pans. Salt pan is near to the sea. This is a coastal area. Sea is all to the water. What is the small like pans it will be getting? Pans is not the cookery aspect what it will be getting used in the kitchen. Pan in open space, like square boxes, it will be get prepared. The salt, it is will get stored in. By the sunset heat, it will be get the existing moisture, it will be get dried up, and the salt is being going to get prepared. So that is what the salt pan. So she used to work as a domestic worker, agricultural laborer, then next work in the salt pans. Because we don't have any sort of the land in which they used to work. So these sort of labor work she used to do it. And in return, she used to get the daily wages. So in the meantime of all this work, she has been very anxious about her husband's phone call, like to get to know all the information, like where they went, how much kilometers they went into the sea, whether the catch is good or not, whether in the sea any storm or waves, how it will be. So all this are information for ladies have been getting to know, wanted to know like what has been happening, what they have been facing up. So these things have been, if the catch is good, then definitely they used to get a little bit of more money to take care about their household activities. The fisherman returned any time between 1 and 8 p.m. or sometimes even late in the night. On the day, Sunam, at what time till the morning, 5 o'clock, if they have been getting, if they go into the sea, basically not exact 5, around 5 to 6 to get ready to check out. So they will come back by 1 p.m. or sometimes 8 p.m. or sometimes late night. So this is about the fisherman, their life to catch all the fishes. Now the people when they have been visited, let's see what the fisherman has been getting. On the day they visited the village, they came back at 3 p.m. with a good catch, a type of fish known as para. So basically when they have been came back, these people they came around 3 p.m. with a good catch of different types of fishes, and that type of fish has been known as para. Somebody then temporarily stole the fish, segregated them and carried them in coal containers. Thanks to faraway places like Kolkata, Bangalore, Chennai, Hyderabad, Kerala, nylon, plastic and other synthetic material. In a class of 4 to 5 weeks, nets are purchased by weight and type of ring they contain. Net costs around ₹250 to ₹300 per kg. Net rings weigh around 500 kgs. The fishermen of this area usually buy nets from Bahrampur. So basically, nets as I've been said, according to the size, the rings, it is made of two thicker and thinner. And this is made of thinner means very less amount and less catch. Thicker means basically big catch, bigger in size, ranges from 250 to 300. So all this, earlier it was used in the cotton, but recently it has been getting used by nylon or synthetic material. It has been getting cheap. And these all the nets from there, it has been getting purchased. Purchase from the other states. Now coming to the salinity of the animal, basically agriculture and animal husbandry. Fishing is not only occupation of these people in Bhavarapuram village. They also cultivate the land to grow crops. They also raise animals and cattle. So after the fishing, we have been getting to know about the fishing. Then next, boats. We have been getting discussed. There are two types of boats. The next nets. Then next we have here the what we have been getting discussed means we have been getting discussed about the agriculture and animal husbandry. Agriculture and
for some time the new organization helped in keeping the project active, but it has
stop functioning now. So silently, because the existing layer to the coastal plain, coastal area, the water is saline. If they used to pick up ancient effluent, they used to get the water. But during the summer season, it gets completely dried up. And for 1 hour, they need to nearly for to collect 1 quart of fresh water. They need to go and stay for completely 1 hour or more than that one. So they need to go 2 kilometers or some kilometers to get the fresh water. By seeing all this problem, the government has been initiated, started a water tank program near the Suryapuram place. Only for a period of time, it was very relief for these people. But repairing the tank, the water pump is being getting repairing of that one. So all these problems, it was been happening up. At the same time, some new organization people have also been helped out, but right now this has been completed. The people are being this water program, this water project program coming, it has been not functioning. So likewise, the people, they need to depend on the rains and need to get far away places to collect the drinking water. Now coming to the last one is about the social life. Social life means in the society how these people are being living up. A large number of people of the Bhagavata worship Gangamma, Gauri and Shiva. They perform puja of their gods and nets. The most important festival is Gauri Purnima. They spend common good fund of the village for these festivals. Observe the figure 4.16. Most of the men like Amarakonda wear tattoos like this. There is an open stage where the dramas, gunakathas, harikathas and record dances are performed. All these activities are related to tasks to men and called pillars. They determine customs and traditions of the people. They even resolve disputes and impose funds. The money collected goes to the common good fund. So all these people like collaborate in social life means in the society. They used to worship the deities like Gangamma, Gauri and Shiva. So the most important festival is Gauri Purnima. They used to celebrate and for that they used to collect the fund. And that fund, the amount, that will also be get used for any good purpose. So likewise, they used to write the tattoos on their hands and make sure their village head, not village head person, basically the caste head, which caste the person, head person is known as Pilla. And this Pilla should be taking care of this village. If any problem arises, he will be get solved, or any disputes or any imposing of the fines. So all this they used to be existing. And they used to go with the celebrations like storytelling, dramas, all this is also being used to do it up. So this is what about your fourth lesson. Now we are going to have to call the figures of this lesson out from the page of 35. So from the page of 35, here the figure is part 2. Mostly the fishes images they have been shown you. Now next comes here the figure 4.3. This is about Bhavanapadu village settlement. This is what the Bhavanapadu village looks like on the page of 35. Next comes on the next page. This is an aerial view of Bhavanapadu village settlement. So aerial view means from the satellite image it has been taken out. This is what the figure. On the next page now, it comes with the figure 4.5. This is 4.5. What it says, an anchored boat with a neatly packed, neat hep. So this is what the net which has been get packed. So this is on the figure 3.5. Now next comes here figure 4.6. It is what the engine of the boat, lunch carrier, diesel cans and the picture of the goddesses. So this is what all the containers it has been get packed up. Now coming to the next figure here, figure 4.7 and figure 4.8. Figure 4.7, this says about the fishes being carried out to the auction hall. Now next here it has been get figure 4.8. This is about a fish spread auction hall. So all this middle person it has been get carried out at this particular place. So how it has been get carried is this is the place where the fishes have been get sold out or auction has been get done up.
Now let us coming to the other page of 38. this is of the figure 4.9, middlemen's adda, storage tanks. So this is what the containers, storage containers like freezer, boxes, all this, the fishes that has been get, they'll be going to get stored up. Now next coming to here, the figure 4.10. So here the figure is 4.10. This here it is been going on. This is where the loading of the fishes is been get carried out. So here loading of the middle fishes which is been get carried out in this cold like this cold containers, and it is been get transported to the other cities and which they'll be going to get more of the money. Next coming here, the wives of the fisher folk community. This is of the figure 4.11. Beera Kathalu waiting for their turn to load the fishes in the talu to sell at the nearby town. This is the figure 4.11. Now next coming to your figure 4.12. This is what the figure 4.12. Figure A is about repairing net. This one is about repairing nets. Next here is B, fisherman stitches. The next here needles. The next here board. The next here is a plastic beads. So this is what how the net is been get made out. Next comes here the last part here. Figure 4.13. This is what the salt pans. Figure 4.13. Figure 4.14. The salt pan leveling work known as adugeta, which means the pan impervious. So basically, like this, they'll be making, and in between it happens like this. So whatever the moisture which is been get existing in this place, it will be get. Observe the water and so the excess it has been get done. So here for figure 4.15, an old woman fetching the water from the far away place. Next here your last figure is for figure 4.16. Like here writing names with the green color. Maybe your grandparents, you might be having sometimes your parents, and sometimes you might have also been get done. So this is what how it has been get carried out. All these the people they have been going to do what in this village. Now coming to the notes part of this lesson, you have been going to go with the mind mapping keywords, and this is what you are improve your learning. This is what your notes parts, keywords, improve your learning. This is of your question answers. I'll be just mentioning out here in this one.
The notes of this lesson. Thank you.